अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी इंग्लिश क्लास 5 द स्काईलार्क। एज वी हैव स्टडीड दिस पोएम विद इट्स ट्रांसलेशन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू इट्स एक्सरसाइज। लेट्स स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट वन इज वेयर वाज द स्काईलार्क एंड द आंसर इज द स्काईलार्क वाज हैंगिंग between the earth and the sky and soaring and singing. This is the answer of question number A. Question number B, who is listening to the bird song? And its answer is the poet and perhaps the skylark's mate. This is the answer of question number B. Question number C, when does the skylark sing and when it is it silent? And its answer is the skylark sings when it is flying up and when it is hanging between the earth and sky. It is silent when it flies down. This is the answer of question number C. Question number D, which words and phrases in the poem tell us what time of year it is? Make a list and its answer is it is early summer time or spring, tender green corn, butterflies danced, the earth was green, the sky was blue, one sunny morn, swift the sunny movements. This is the answer of question number D. Question number 2, answer the following question with reference to context. A stage below in gay accord, white butterflies danced on the wing. Question number A, what was the stage above? Question number B, what was in the stage above? Question number C, what is particular does the word accord refer to? And answers are, answer of A is the blue sky, answer of B in the stage above were fine sun and skylark. In the stage above were fine sun and sage bark. Answer of C is accord means in harmony with the skylarks dancing and singing were in harmony with the white butterflies dancing around the cornfields. Next question is match the idioms in column A with the meaning in column B. फर्स्ट वन इज ऑन द बॉल, इसको मैच करेंगे इसे टू बी अलर्ट वेल इन्फॉर्म्ड। नेक्स्ट इज ऑन द मेंट, टू बी रिकवरिंग आफ्टर एन इलनेस। सी ऑन वेलवेट, इसे मैच होगा टू बी इन अ फेवरेबल स्टेट। डी ऑन कॉल, इसे मैच करेंगे टू बी अवेलेबल फॉर ड्यूटी। ऑन एज, टू बी नर्वस। ऑन द डॉट, टू बी पंक्चुअल। ऑन द जॉब, to be doing a job or work. Next question is say whether the verbs in the sentences given below are in the past, present or future tense. First one is she went, this is the past simple tense. Goes, it is present simple tense. Doing, present continuous, doing present continuous, come, will है, will के साथ लगेगा तो वो future simple tense, इधर भी she will come, मतलब ये भी future simple tense, I will go, future simple tense, I am doing present continuous tense, ठीक है. Next is, write sentences of your own using the words below and the tenses shown in bracket. A is go, school, journal present. It is, I go to school every day. B, go, school, present continuous tense में change करना है इसको, बनाना है. And it is, I am going to school now. C, give mother present birthday, journal present tense. I usually give my mother a present on her birthday. D, write letter uncle, present continuous tense में इसको बनाना है. I am writing a letter to my uncle. E, eat lots of rice Sundays, journal present tense. I eat a lot of rice on Sundays. Next, wear a new pair of trousers, present continuous tense. I am wearing a new pair of trousers today. Today we have completed this poem with exercise. Allah Hafiz.